गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम क्लास फिफ्थ साइंस लेसन सिक्स के एक्सरसाइज को कंप्लीट कर लेंगे, जिसमें इस वीडियो में हम आज सिर्फ ए और बी को ही कंप्लीट करेंगे। ए विच इज़ रीराइट द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स करेक्टली एंड सेकंड बी राइट टू फर्स्ट एड टिप्स फॉर ईच। आज हम इसे सिर्फ ए और बी को कंप्लीट कर लेंगे, अगले वीडियो में हम सी और डी को भी कंप्लीट कर लेंगे। ओके, so we'll start with A, rewrite the following statements correctly. So we have five statements over here which are incorrect, so we have to write down the correct statements in the blank places. Okay, so first statement is, before plug in appliances into sockets, keep the switch in on position. So the correct statement would be, before plugging in appliances into sockets, keep the switch in off position. Second, prick the blisters with a needle. The statement would be, do not prick the blisters. Third, carry a person with a fractured bone without support. The correct statement would be, carry a person with a splint used to ensure that the fractured bone remains in its place. Fourth, tetanus injection is given in case of a dog bite. The correct statement will be, tetanus injection may be administered by the doctor in case of cut. Fifth, an ice pack is not anti-inflammatory. The correct statement will be, an ice pack is anti-inflammatory. Next, B, write two first aid tips for each. So we have three different first aid topics here. First is insect bite, second is burn, and third is sprain. So we have to write two first aid tips for each. Okay, so the first one is insect bite. So the two first aid tips for this topic is, first, wash the area, and second, apply a paste of baking soda and antiseptic cream. Next, burns. For burns, the two topics, first aid topics will be, first, the burnt area should be kept in contact with cold water or ice, and second, apply a paste of baking soda in water. Next, sprain. For sprain, first, apply an ice pack to reduce the swelling. Second, use an anti-inflammatory cream and hold the joint tightly in a crepe bandage. So that's it for now, students. Agli video mein hum isi lesson ke C aur D ko bhi complete kar lenge.